This portion of WCIA 3 News is brought to you by First Bank.